Follow US politics. I'm a very liberal person.
Okay. Then I am trying to understand you, okay? Being a psychology student, you should be giving me a good picture of yourself. So tell me. I mean, I should I to know you better, what should I know? So let me understand you better. So what should I know about you to understand you better? That's your role. I want to know you put you. What should I know about you to understand you?
I
You're a psychiatric doctor, psychologist doctor is there, psychiatric student is there. Okay. What is the self business? What is this self means, Shivani?
the concepts that form your own mental image of yourself.
So, an image is you? How can image be you? Yeah.
Memories or
Yeah, but we are
concepts.
speaking about yourself. How can image be yourself?
So that's the definition they give me
I am not, I see, I am not a psychology student. I don't understand psychology. I don't go by definitions. I want to really genuinely know about yourself. So you tell me what about yourself.
Self, like the traits and characteristics that make up you. How you view the
The
world.
traits and characteristics make up your behavior. It doesn't make up you. Huh? Thought process is a manifestation of you. What about you? What about you? What are you? Jiva is a word
Right.
actually. That's another word actually. What are you made up of? What is the essence of you? How can you know yourself better? Is my question. Right? If you have to know yourself better, you should know what you should know, what you should know. Right? Okay. Is your degree of IT degree is something about knowing you? Is your MBA degree something about knowledge about you? Why it's not about you?
Not the only thing about me, but it is a very tiny part of me. Lots of other things I've done.
Okay, is psychiatry student is knowing about you? Is it all knowing all about you? Okay, what is knowing 100% about you? You can't. Huh? So you know yourself, right? You tell me. Okay, if you can know about yourself, you tell me about yourself. I'm asking about yourself. Why? I speak English. I can't understand English. Even if you want to tell in Telugu, I can understand a little bit. So how why is it hard for me to understand? Why? Why? Why something becomes hard to put in words? Why something is hard to put into words? You tell me something which is hard to put into words. See, you think I am doing class, okay? I am trying to understand you people, why you are sitting here. Before I talk something, I need to know. Why, she says, it's difficult to tell about yourself. Why? Okay, so let me just show you something. Yeah, Shivani, you stand by that that you, it's difficult to tell about yourself.
Yeah.
Why, you tell me. Because what? No, you have to tell. No, see, out of these three people sitting here, you are in a better position to tell. You are spending your what? She is an MBA. MBA people don't even know. They know something about money. Other than that, they don't know. You are IT. You know something about computer. Okay. You are a psychiatry student. You are supposed to know about human beings much better than others. So you should be able to tell. Tell me. What? No. I mean, I don't judge you, okay?
No, I
don't judge you. See, why? Let me understand what you are trying to tell, okay? I'm not clear. Why is hard to tell about yourself?
It's not comfortable.
Not comfortable. Mean you mean to say you have something special which normal human beings have?
No.
I mean, is it something special?
No.
Then? I mean, you are a unique specimen which is some outer space or something like that?
No.
Then? Why is it difficult for me to understand?
No, it's difficult for yourself.
I mean, I may like it or not like it, but why is it difficult for me to understand? I'm not scared. Why should I be? So you are scared about something about you? How can it be? We can be scared about somebody else. How can I be scared about myself? I don't know answer comes from your mother, mom. Okay, I understand. MBA. Okay, if it comes from your IT professional, I can understand. But a psychiatry student should be giving a lecture on how I know myself. The whole purpose of a psychiatry student is to understand others.
I was only in the major first semester.
You are?
Only one semester.
Doesn't matter. You have made a beginning. Better than me, no? I don't have a degree in psychology.
I don't either.
I mean, I don't know much about psychology. Okay. Let me start from where she says, right? Another question now. How much do you know about yourself, Shivani?
Yeah.
I mean, you give me a percentage, no? 5%, 10%, 100%, 20%, some percentage, gut feeling. Ah, congrats. You are the first person I've come across who says, I know about myself 100%. You must be very special, actually. Okay, what about Aruna? How much do you know about yourself?
Zero. I'm always conflicted because whatever I think one day is different than another day. So, I don't think I know anything at all.
You don't know anything about yourself. That's another worst extreme. She knows, daughter knows 100%, mom knows 0%.
Mm-hmm.
What about you?
I'm going to say zero.
Oh, okay. That means you understand, right? What is your age?
19.
What's your age?
41.
What's your age? So when you come to 42, you know about 0% yourself. At the age of 19, you know everything. As you grow older, you know 0%. How come? At the age of 19, at the age of 19, you also know everything?
Huh?
I know everything in the world, including myself. Now, as he becomes older, you know less and less of yourself. It's the reverse now. As he becomes old, you know more and more. How come, Jyoti? At the age of 19, she says at the age of 19, she knows 100% herself. And you are saying at the age of 41, 42, I mean, now I'm coming to a general theory. As people approach the age of 40, the chalice will come. I don't know if they get chalice. And also, they know less and less of themselves. Is it true?
Maybe true.
How much you know, Maitri, about yourself? Huh? You are at what age? Same age, 0%. See, you don't have this formula in your psychiatry? You don't have this knowledge about self, will start coming down with the age. You know about yourself, Prasad? Okay, he knows. It's actually for men, women, as the age becomes, they know less and less. As men, as the age becomes, I think that marriage has a factor. The wife will know less and less about herself, and husband will know more and more. Yeah? So, how come your mom knows very less of herself? You didn't help her?
She didn't ask me.
Oh, you didn't ask her?
She's asking me.
Okay, so now I'll ask a question for you people. Hmm? You look at this picture. Have you seen this picture, Shivani?
No.
You don't? It's called Johari window, right? So, we have our personality, we can divide into four sections. Okay? There is about myself, you know yourself, and you know others also know, known to others. Okay? And here, you know to yourself, but you don't know to others, others don't know. Right? It's not publicly exposed. Okay? So, this is, you don't know yourself, but other people know. And other people also don't know, you also don't know. Okay? This is actually totality of 100% knowledge. So now what percent do you know yourself? Now let's start. Just when you said I know 100%. Okay, now let me start now. I'll get into this quadrant. You, We'll find out. Okay, we'll find out. Okay? So now you be true to yourself. Each of you tell me 1, 2, 3, 4. This is actually, we'll give the name for this, okay? This is I'll call it as A.
Names are given as arena of
light. No, I'm just giving for communication purpose, A, B, C, D. Because I want to know what Shivan is getting, what grade she is getting. Okay, now mentally make yourself, be true to yourself and tell me how much of A, B, C, let's say this is 100%, 100 marks. Okay, so each mark, you put a mark in each column, C and D. Okay, so now let's start. You say, Alapa, A section block A, right? In A, okay? In quadrant A, which is known to you and known to others also about you. This is 100 marks, total 100 marks. So you give marks to each of these.
Okay.
When you say 0%, I want to know what is this 0%. A is 0, B is 0, C is 0, D is 0. Oh, I mean other people don't know anything about you?
Other people know.
Your tantrums, your anger, your...
Other people know that.
Okay, so how much is that? In 100, how much is that about you?
I feel at least
80%. 80% is not others?
Yeah.
You are very transparent then. It looks like you are a piece of... You are looking like a piece of glass.
Piece of glass is
100% Guruji. I mean, a bit of a glass.
That's what I feel.
Okay.
I feel I am open to others.
Okay.
I don't like lying or, you know, I don't want to take things. If somebody lies, okay. So I cannot take it.
So what is B for you? Mm-hmm. You're not known to yourself, but known to others.
Not known to self from somewhere.
I mean, if I...
why I take... people use me. So most of the times, I don't know how to maybe handle or how to react.
Mm-hmm.
And... after that, I can think why did they use
what me? You don't know yourself, but your husband knows. Your children knows. That is the question, not your behavior. Because you are this thing known to yourself and known to others is also. It is not known to you, but your husband knows, your children knows, your family members knows. What is that? You have to ask them. Did you ask them? Why? You are so transparent, no? You are open, no? You should ask them, no?
I didn't feel like asking them.
I mean, how can you know yourself? How can you know yourself? You don't know what others know about you. Okay, for example, give me an example, right? Okay, forget about yourself. What your husband doesn't know, but you know? I mean, to give an example. About your husband.
Oh, about my husband.
I'm sure you know so many things about your husband, which he himself doesn't know. In my case, my bank account, bank passbook. Did I? Okay. Your husband doesn't know, but you know.
Not many things. Like,
you
know, because he forgets everything.
So there must be a lot many things about you which you don't know about yourself. But your husband knows.
Yeah.
Okay. So that is the second category. You see, you are actually blind spot. You don't even know exists. Right? So now come to C. It is not known to others and you know yourself. It's a secret. Your secret. I am sure 40 years, you must have a lot of secrets. As you become older, the secrets will become more and more.
Maybe around 50%.
Say, earlier how much you said? A is how much percentage?
That is the A. I said 80.
80 plus 50,
130%
okay, na?
Oh, it's
not 100%.
Then I have to make that. I have to go back to A and
reduce it. How much is that?
Make it less.
Just now you said transparent glass, okay? So. Okay. You said your. So how much is A?
I'm just saying, taking on 100%.
Right, right.
If I go back and think like, you know, even now I feel that I'm more open and...
What? You have only 100 marks. You can't give more than 100 marks. Okay, it's not 50 A. Okay, we'll come to C and D, then we'll find out. So 50, A is 50, B is, C is how much?
Not known to self. I'll give 20.
You'll give 20.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And
so you're not done. You give a piece of paper to each of these. I mean, I want it's a mark sheet, marks card. So let I mean they keep on changing their strategies. No, just one piece of paper. It's there. Paper is there here. White paper. No, that's not white paper. Yeah, white paper is there. Okay.
Give that.
So, pen you have to give. Pen is there?
Pen I have.
Okay. In your class, they don't teach you all these things? Yeah, then you should be very aware, and I'll come to you last. Yeah, you're right. The paper is required because a lot more stories you have. I know. You don't have to cut the paper. You can write somewhere. A, B, C. You give, well, people, other people are writing, you pay, I will do self-evaluation. You write A, B, C, D. What are 100 marks? So tell me.
Me?
Each of you. Each of you. 100 only. Each of you, A, B, C, D together is 100. Gayatri, you want to also do the exercise? No? You know yourself 100%.
Guruji, what should we take for Atmajyothi?